These grey langur, commonly called the Hanuman Mangi, are the most underrated animals when we go for a wildlife safari. While rhesus, the common Indian monkey species, are largely seen in the tourist spots, these grey langur are seen inside the forest. The baby monkeys are the major attraction. Since they eat leaves mostly, they don't come to loot food from the tourists. Though their activities are attractive and beautiful, most drivers don't care to stop their vehicles since they are just monkeys.